Hey, it's Ken Gagne with YouTube channel Gamebits, finishing my Let's Play of Shovel Knight for the Nintendo Wii U. I have defeated all the individual knights, as far as I know, and I'm off to enter the Tower of Fate. There are at least two parts to this, so this may be a two-part video. Nonetheless, I am committed to completing Shovel Knight's quest. Sharpen thy shovel! Right. Whoa! Is that a clownfish? Looks kind of funny. So I have some power-ups here. I have three power-ups to that thing, to my shovel. I have the final guard, healthy save gold. Six health upgrades, five magic upgrades. Ooh, I should go get one more at some point. 30 out of 46 music sheets, three to return, and no meal tickets to exchange. And of course, I have all the artifacts, one of which is empty. I should go fill that up too. Eventually. Whoa, can't destroy those fish. Ah, stupid mole. Okay, I haven't seen these magic books in a while, but we remember how to use them. Whoa. No! Bummer. Took a little too long getting there. Let's try that again. Fish? Fish. Is that a steel-plated nose on that fish? What's going on here? How is it that he's invisible? Ah, no mole for you. Alright, I can get my money back pretty easy. No! No! Oh. Well, I think I just need to say goodbye to that money. I don't think that there's really that much that I want to spend anyway, or buy, rather. I think I've gotten all the power-ups I want and need. Alright, let's get rid of some of these rats. Make this jump. Oh, it would have come right to me. Not much of a jump needed. Whoa! Whoa! Did not see that coming. Alright, let's try that again. Stupid rats came back. That's better. Goodbye, skullhead. Ah, I can't use my flamethrower from this height. So I need to bounce off these guys, don't I? That appears to be the only way to get over there. Oh, right. I have a power-up that lets me do this. There we go. Although the rats do come in handy. Sorry, little Rodentia. Whoa, big guy. And he spills stuff on me. Awesome. As long as I stand right here, I'm fine. Or so is he. Obviously, he's gonna be fine if I stand far away. Nope. Ah. I got too tired of waiting, but I probably should have taken longer to defeat him, because that was a lot of health I just lost. I need turkey, or apple. Well, there's a magic potion, or magic pot, which I can't reach. Ah, I missed it. Could have used that, too. Oh, poop, I wanted to get up there. I need the sand to come back, because I'm missing a hidden area. Oh, no. This stinks. Can I bounce off this guy to get where I need to go? I can die. Well, that will certainly bring the sand back. Alright, let's try this again. I'm glad I'm wearing armor that makes me lose only half as much gold when I die. Because if I don't get those bags back, it won't be as big a deal. There we go. Ah! There we go. I'll leave one alive to go and tell his friends about the Shovel Knight he met and how he is not to be crossed. Whoops. Also gotta take this guy a little bit more slowly. I think. Or, better yet, I can just pass him entirely. Since I've already defeated him once, I got all the gold I could out of that assault, so there's nothing to be gained by defeating him again. I wanted to kill this guy, though. He's annoying. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Oh, it's just food. That would have helped after... Oh, wow. My money is beneath me. I can go fishing for one of them. But the other one's gone to me. Oh, well. Checkpoint. Let's make this quick. Whoa. There we go. Oh, crap! That was stupid. Good thing there's a checkpoint nearby. So this, Tower of Fate is no walk in the park. It's no cakewalk, either. Thank goodness for infinite lives. And at this point in the game, you really shouldn't be too concerned about money. Or really at any point in any game, because it's just a game, and who cares about money, right? As long as you're able to pay your bills, go to school, get a good education. I do want that. Oh! I guess that's not the best place to go fishing. Duh. I was so focused on where I wanted to go, I wasn't looking where I was. There is a hidden area over there, though. There. Get him out of the way. Oops. Okay, this money should be easy to get. Music. Oh, what the heck? Fish flambé. Totally worth it. Get this while that pillar is moving up, so I don't get crushed when I get to the top. And I can rush through this. Now this is the part that keeps on getting me. I'm not quite sure where to go to not die. Guess I need to go here, kinda. And then here, maybe? And down here. That works. Finally. And a carrot. This guy, I'm probably just gonna go right past. Why does he look like he has a duck nose? Is this from DuckTales? This is a villain from DuckTales. Huh, where do I go from here? Oh, destroy these. Off I go. Checkpoint, please. Thank you. Chandelier. Get one shot at this before it collapses on me. And exploding barrel top. I wonder if Chester is in here. I wonder if he's going to sell me something. Probably not, because it looks like my inventory is full of artifacts and I have no more to carry. These guys are new. They're amorphous. And not very hard to kill. Just the way I like it. By the way, there is a lot more to this game coming, as I'll mention when I beat it. There's going to be battle mode, gender swap, other playable characters. That's all going to be DLC. Whether it'll be free DLC or paid DLC, I do not know. Crap. I should probably have my Skyblade ready for that room. two hits. There we go. So just like in Mega Man, you gotta use everything you've earned and learned in preceding levels. There we go. Green rat, they carry the plague, and they explode. I'm not gonna get up there, am I? Food. Whoa. I didn't realize he was so eager to meet his fate! Huh. Let's see, I could probably use my Sky Blade, maybe, and get over there. Great. And was that really worth it? 60? 60 gold? Probably not. But hey! I don't know if the game counts money toward your completion. Oh, I could have used my thingy to get over there. I have an artifact that lets me travel on spikes. Well, I want to know if there's a hidden room over here. Well, not really a room per se, but... Oh. Ah. Sometimes there's another hidden room beyond the hidden room. Nope. Okay. So, I wonder what they're preparing me for with that. Darkness. Who's this guy? Skeleton? Skeletor? Yeah. That's definitely a good power-up, being able to charge your weapon. Let's go fishing. Brief interlude. Music. Whoa. Anchor Knight. That's one of those amorphous things. Ah. Wasn't quite sure just what direction to go to avoid that anchor. There we go. He always seemed to get me. Oh well. Whoa. Hey. That's not cool. Can I jump back up there? No? Yes. Ooh, get that. I've never played through all of a game as quickly as I have this one, and that may account for the lack of commentary at this point in the game. So I can tell by the acid rain what I can land on, what I cannot. So the platform immediately beneath me, for example, that's fake. There's nothing actually there. Else going on here? I can destroy it, but I won't. Black Knight again.
Shovel Knight, stop your meddling and turn back now. This is your last chance.
I will reach her, Black Knight, even if I have to go through you. Is her Enchantress or Shield Knight?
Black Knight, are you guarding my tower? Have you finally decided to join us?
Join us?
You may kneel and pledge your loyalty now.
For the last time, I answer to no one.
Very well, here's a tiny taste of the power you spurned.
Whoa. So whose side is he on? I really don't get this. Is he trying to protect me?
Black Knight! I warned you to stay away.
Oh, has she possessed him now? Okay, I fought this guy twice before. Can't be that hard, can he? Oh, there is my full health. Whoa, whoa, whoa! That is a small taste of the power that he has spurned. Whoa, and now he has wings. Because Black Knights do that? Whoa, okay. Don't know where to stand. Ah, now he's shoveling. That's my thing. Ah, Jiminy Cricket. I definitely need some of that I-Core that was going to replenish my health, because this guy is whooping me. Whoa. Okay, he can make meteors explode. Good to know. Ah. Really don't know how to avoid that. Wow. I just barely got more than half of them dead. I'm not quite sure what the best weapon is to use against this guy. Well, there's no hurting when he's like that. I really wish you wouldn't grow wings. You're just making everything more difficult. Whoa. Can I just, like, hide in the corner? To a degree, yes. How come some of those things that he shovels out are glowing? Can I pick those up for health or something? Or is that just, like, they're extra dangerous? So if this is what the Enchantress can make the shovel the Black Knight do, how tough will the Enchantress herself be? Oh. Ow, 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 ow. One more hit and I'm gone. There I go. But now I got him like two-thirds dead, so that's an improvement. Recover your money! Meow, 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 meow. Ah, there goes my full health. Whoops, wrong weapon. Oh, I think it saved me from getting hit. Ah. It's too high for me to hit with my own shovel. That was good timing. Whoa. Okay, the glowy things do not help me if I touch them. I guess I should have suspected that. Ooh, that was good. I have twice the health he does right now. And I have no magic. Crap. One more hit like that and he's a goner. Ah. Oh no, the meteor! I can't touch the meteor. Still, that was a good run. It's getting a bit deader every time. Oh, picked up some money. Great. Still full health. Oh, good. Nope. Not quite within my reach. I find the downward strikes are an easier way to hit them. And there's that. Whoa! That was quick. Wasn't even keeping an eye on how well I was doing. 8 magic left. So do I get some dialogue with this guy? Do I find out whose side he's on?
This has gone far enough. Whatever you've been trying to do, you can't reach her. Cough. Ugh. You may be right. She may already be lost.
Is he trying to save Shield Knight?
But I can't let go of hope. By now, surely, you see who I'm trying to save. I do. Shield Knight is the Enchantress. Do you know a way to bring her back? I haven't tried anything beyond words. Her magic is so powerful, I didn't have the courage. Go! Just don't hurt her, or you'll have to answer to me.
Now I'd need to replay this whole game just to figure out what the hell they're talking about. Pardon my language. Okay, so that was the entrance to the Tower of Fate. I'm gonna briefly go back to town and return some music. And buy some more magic upgrade and talk to the fish and get some ichor to bring into the last level. Wow, five more. Okay, so there's that. Talk to her. Yep, six. Yep. I don't think I can get any more than that. Oh, so I can. 100. Yep. Okay, so now I have maximum magic. I don't know if I have maximum life. Huh. Who's this person? This is gonna be a boss battle. Mona. Sigh, I suppose peaceful solitude is too much to ask for. Well, as long as I'm stranded here, shall we pass time with a little game? Let's see 100 gold. Yep. Alright, I'll conjure up some things and you can hit them toward the target for points. Okay. Oh, okay. Oops. Huh, how do I hit the topmost thing? Like that, I guess. Well, this is not what I came to town for, but okay. Whoa. Okay, how'd I do? 168? Alright, I'm a juggler, and I got some music. I suppose there are more rewards for higher scores. Always good to go back to areas you've been to before, just to make sure you haven't missed anything. I'm gonna go redeem that music sheet. Molly, thank you. Alright, so how many have I found? 36 out of 46. Info. You may not know this, but... Oh, so he tells me something a little bit about each spell. Oops. Didn't actually mean to play that. Now I just need to get some of that, replenish all my magic and health stuff from the fish. Hey, how you doing? I really don't want you to dance. Please don't dance. Thank you. Hey, I'm your color. Okay, so that's the end of that video. I am now going to go into the next part of the Tower of Fate, which, if the map is to be believed, is the end. But we'll see if it actually is. It looks like there's probably another level within the tower. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned.